Welcome back to this brand new Shrine Guide video here on the Proximus Gaming YouTube channel. My name is Michael, and in this video, the Hila Rao Shrine, also known as Drifting. In this video, I will show you exactly how to reach this shrine and how to finish it when you get inside. This shrine is located in the northern part of the Dueling Peaks region, just east of the central region on a small island. Come on. The easiest place to start in order to reach this shrine is the Dueling Peaks Tower. Face north, and if you watch in the distance, you can already see the shrine's location. Jump off the tower and glide down. Try to avoid any enemies as much as possible. Since it's dark at the time I'm playing, we might find ourselves some bone enemies popping up. Fight them or leave them be. It's your choice. You might have figured out by now that I don't speed up my guide videos. This is a choice I made so that you can play at the same time as watching this video, so you can do exactly what I'm doing without having to pause the video every 10 seconds. Just keep continuing towards the location of the shrine. Be careful, since more enemies are in the neighborhood and you don't want to run into them by accident. When you think this video is helpful, then give this video a like. Every like will improve the discoverability of this video, and that is what we need to grow the channel. Also, when you like this video, subscribe to this channel as well, so you won't miss my future guides and other videos. Thank you in advance. I also stream games like Zelda on Twitch. Link to my Twitch channel is in the description down below, so feel free to visit and hang out sometime. Eventually, you can see the shrine popping up. Since there is a small stream of water between the small island and the mainland, we have to find a way across. Swimming with my stamina bar is not doable, so I use the Cryonis rune to get to the other side. Well, that didn't go as planned. First, let's kill that archer. Stupid bone. Alright, let's try again. Use your Cryonis rune to make new ice blocks and simply glide towards them. Continue that until you reach the island. When you arrived on the small island, we already see some flowers. Don't just walk straight towards the shrine, since that won't work. Head left to the woman that is standing there and talk to her to receive a shrine quest.
Look, aren't they lovely? I wanted to see how the shrine would look like flowers were around it. And it's wonderful. Please, feel free to take a closer look. Just don't step on them.
Watch out for the flowers. Now it's key to get to the entrance without hurting or damaging the flowers. Just slowly walk on the path between the flowers. Be careful, because some choo-choo enemies will pop up.
No, you must not hurt the flowers, they are screaming in pain.
Oh, well, that didn't go as planned. Let's try again. Be careful not to touch the flowers this time. Kill the last choo-choo enemy. Okay, now you've made it. Time to get in. To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Hila Rao. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. Drifting, Hila Rao Shrine. When you're in, just run forward and jump onto the raft in the water. Walk to the other side and jump on off the raft to continue. Now we have to cross three rafts. Jump on the first, then the second and the third, and then continue. On the bottom of this pool, there is a treasure chest. Use your Magnesis rune to pick it up. Open it. And an opal is inside. This next area contains no rafts, but dynamite kegs and one treasure chest. This treasure chest can't be picked up when using your Magnesis rune, so for this we need the Cryonis rune again. Also, to get across, you need the Cryonis rune. Make yourself a way to the other side and use your Magnesis rune to pick up the treasure chest. Nice. Now, jump towards it and open it. Five ice arrows are inside. Now, get your bomb rune and throw a bomb. Detonate it to continue. That didn't go as planned, but at least we can continue for now. Just climb up here, walk towards the monk, and press A. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this Spirit Orb. Spirit Orb. A symbol of courage given to those who have overcome the challenges of a shrine. May the goddess smile upon you. You finished the shrine as well. Great! I hope to see you all next week in a new shrine guide video here on the Proximus Gaming YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and see you all next week in the new guide. This was Michael, signing off now. See ya.